I was diagnosed with a rare form of leukemia.
I was diagnosed with a rare cancer.
I was diagnosed in 2005, and since then I've never really met anybody younger with cancer.
I didn't know anybody else my age.
And when I heard about Shine, I just thought I could finally meet other people who are going through what I'm going through.
I came to the Escape to meet other people and get support from other people the same age and have been through similar experiences.
Just really great meeting other people going through the same thing.
The highlight has been making friends that hopefully I'll have for life now.
The common thing is we've all got cancer, but we all have a bond and a connection.
So if you had to sum up the whole weekend, what would you say?
Brilliant, fun, emotional.
It was actually really relaxing, quite intense at times.
There's been highs, there's been lows, and lots of laughter.
I think the session that was most interesting was the one about stress and post-traumatic stress disorder.
Our session in here, when there's no cure, was, yeah, really, really good.
I think if someone was thinking about coming to the Escape but wasn't sure, I'd say do it.
I was quite nervous before I got here. It's quite a daunting thing to go meet a bunch of people that you've never met before.
Definitely go for it, 100%. You'll get so much out of going.
I've actually found out loads of really good, helpful information as well, and other resources that I didn't know about at all.
And if there's no cure, you know, you can still be positive. You just hope for different things.
I read that if you own your story, you get to write the ending.
Just come along, give it a go, and you'll love it. There's nothing you wouldn't like about it.